you out of this school. That guy went to Nigeria. I don't know whether he was going to get more powers and come. He came back something. He had a police issue and they kicked him out of the school. That is what your prayers can do. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I'm telling you, sometimes the God we serve can use these people to shake us. These people chant. They were chanting at dawn. When you see them, you'll be scared. The way they have made their head, the way they look. Ladies and gentlemen, we have to pay the price for this anointing. Sometimes you have to sacrifice. Some of them, Peter, look at the way God, you know why God knows people's heart. Oh. Look at the way God called Peter. Peter didn't ask permission from his family. He said, Father, I'll follow you. He left all of them and followed him. All the other disciples, follow me. They left following. Those who weren't really ready, when they came, Master, we want to follow you. You know, Jesus knows those he must choose. After fasting for 40 days and 40 nights, he was walking. He intentionally behaved as if he's passing. And there was, Master, we want to follow you. And some the rich folks will come, Master, what shall I do? He said, go sell all your food. Then he left. God knew his heart was not in what he was really saying. Some of us, we say, Father, I will do it, but our heart is not there. You think God don't know? God knows. Hallelujah. We have to pay the price. Elijah had to sell or destroy his business to follow God. It's not everyone who have been called to do that. But at least there is a price you will pay. And you will never regret. Peter said, one day Peter was following Jesus. Jesus, we have left our mother. We have left our father. We have left everything to follow. What should we get? We have left everything to follow. What will we get? And Jesus said, you know what? If anyone, with no exceptions, anyone who leaves mother, father, brother, business, whatever, to follow me, will gain 100 times what he lost on earth here and in the kingdom to come. That means that the blessing will not only be in heaven, you will be blessed on earth here and in the kingdom. No wonder God is blessing some men of God and we are complaining. If you know the sacrifices and the things they sacrifice to call, respond to the call, you we just see the glory, but you have not gotten to their root. Some of them nearly died following him, but they still held on to the faith. Now God has blessed them. That will be your story from today. In the name of Jesus Christ, you'll be anointed today. Be on your feet. We are going to pray for 5 minutes for the anointing of God. The wilderness is a place of prayer. The wilderness is a place of prayer. Without prayer, you can't survive the wilderness. I'm telling you. Without prayer, you